Hi, my name is Chang Li. I'm a solution architect at Department of Treasury. I set up this lab on MX Net, which is a base deep learning framework. So hopefully after this lab, you can have an idea about how to use pre-trained models. I have files down here, like test file, and this is the CloudFormation template to launch a stack, and some scripts, predict, get predict, start servers, stop servers, etc. Yeah, down here I have the all the steps. It was very simple. You should be able to finish this lab in 15 minutes or less than that. So. Okay, let's start. I have to make sure that I have the cf.json downloaded. Yeah, I think I did. And then I start the stack with the, this is AWS CLI. You can use the console too. So I start, you run this, you have to use your own parameters. Okay. We can check this on the console. Yeah, that's the VM is provisioned, so that's the private IP. You can try to get to it, see if it's, normally you can get to it earlier, so let's try. Okay, we log in with the user, this is Ubuntu, and the key you use to create this stack. So. It's not ready yet. We can try again. Yes, it's ready. We need two consoles. One runs the server and one runs the test. So let's create another one now. Okay, so let's do the next step, which is the active the environment. So it's step, yeah, step three. Now we start the servers. It takes a while to start the servers because it's you need to download the models from the internet. We can go check the files we need to test. So. Those two image files, kitten and airplane. So this is the cat. And this is the airplane. So notice there's a shade area and there's a wing in front of the shade. So that the SSD will make its two airplanes in this picture. We will see that. just check whether the source is running. Yeah, they are running. It's just downloading. Yeah, this is finished downloading already, so it's starting. Now we can go there further to test those pictures now. Okay, first the cat, the kitten dog. Yeah, first time each model runs takes some time to prepare it, so to load the data. The second time will be much faster. So we are seeing outputs from the models now. Yeah, it's finished, so. Squeeze Knight thinks it's Egyptian cat. 85%. And yeah, SSD, which is, I think it's, there's one object file, which is cat, and here it's the boundary in the picture. And the cafe, I think it's a mix, I don't know what it is. So tidy cat, though that is a cat. Alex thinks same thing. Yeah, but there is a leopard, yeah, 35%. Okay, tiger cat. Okay, yeah, tiger cat too, right? Yeah, it's a low percentage of being an Egyptian cat. Anyways, so let's try the airplane. Okay, this time it runs faster. So I think nearly every model knows it's an airliner. SSD think there's two airplanes in the picture. As I said, that's wrong actually. Only one. Yeah, again, it's a high percentage of Ireland. And now we go to next time. Yeah, which is to find a random picture. I just Googled there and a locomotive. And that's the one I get. And I use guide predict, which is download the picture, then send it to predict. So, okay. Yeah, and I think all notes is a local note. Here's the download, yeah. Yeah. And one interesting thing is this SSD. It's found like 3 persons there. And if you look at the picture, there's definitely persons. But I can identify at least the 4, the 1, maybe 5. But the SSD knows there's other 3, I don't know. You can use the boundary to figure out which one it means. Okay, I think that's it for the whole lab, and now we can stop servers. And since we are not using the AWS resource, we will delete it. So all those commands are on the GitHub readme page. Okay, thank you for watching.